have this attempt.
What? What happened?
I want to see if it chopped off my hands.
Hi, my name is Ellie.
Hi, my name is Emmy.
Hi, my name is Alina.
Hi, my name is Willa.
Hi, my name's Nico.
Today we are here with a very special fifth grade teacher. What is the most special thing that a student has ever said to you?
Oh, Ellie, the most special thing a student has ever said to me was when they came back and said, I want to be a fifth grade teacher after being in your class.
What is your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is a panda bear, although I would not want to have one for a pet.
What is your favorite subject to teach?
Favorite subject to teach? Absolutely math.
What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is yellow.
What is something that you hope your students have learned this year?
I really hope that my fourth and fifth grade combo students have learned how to be independent learners and responsible and to take good care of each other.
Okay, so now we have some exciting news for you. You are Teacher of the Week for fifth grade.
Wow. Thank you.
Hi, Mr. Bill. Long time no see.
Oh, hi, Mr. Tubbs.
What are you doing out here?
Oh, well, I was going to eat my snack out here.
Oh, Mr. Bill. Nope. Not able to eat food or have a drink out here on the field.
Oh, okay. What about eating out here on the blacktop?
Nope.
Over here at the handball courts?
Definitely not.
Over here at the playground structure?
That's a no-go.
What about here?
Nope.
What about at the Gaga court here?
Uh-uh.
What about this area?
Yes, as long as you're taking care of your trash.
And here? Is this a good spot?
Oh, definitely. The most perfect spot.
Is this a good place?
Yep, bingo. You've got it figured out.
Okay, thanks, Mr. Tubbs. And I'll be sure to throw away my trash in the proper place.
Thank you, Mr. Bill.
Hey, Wave Riders, we used Mr. Bill to reinforce and highlight where it's okay to eat and where it's not okay to eat your snack. So along the tables here in the shade structure, and if you've got a table outside your classroom out here in the blacktop, you can eat at that table outside your classroom. What we're trying to do is make sure that our campus stays clean, and we try to provide a sense of responsibility and giving you guys some freedom as long as you're being responsible. But unfortunately, we don't have enough of you being responsible enough, as it's just getting out of hand. So we need you to do your part. Be responsible with your obligation. That's taking care of your trash. We want to make sure that we are giving our best, creating a campus here that is super safe, super kind, and super clean. So keep that up, Wave Riders, because that
is what I like about you. That's what I